the main thing in hip hop was dream the impossible. And that's why, like, even now when I do classes and I speak, it's always the question, how did everybody get up on the bridges? How you guys do? It's having that mentality of sky's the limit. If I want to put my name up there, you know, I'm going to put my name up there.